Before we get leave this area, there's a chest to the right.
There's a chest! Joker, let's open it!
Right. I've made some more lockpicks.
This feeling. I didn't know there was a safe room here.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Okay, time to go.
Alright, well, before that.
Show me your true form.
Let's deal with these.
They were nothing.
I'll reveal your true form.
Another chance! Beat him up! Good work, Queen. I'm glad we won. Okay, let's move on.
Okay.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right, let's take care of this. Well, one sec.
Hey, dude, you got a sec? Nice day today, huh? Actually, maybe not. I want to go swimming in the pool. Yeah.
It's your turn, Panther.
What? Hello there. We really would like to speak with you. We won't take much of your time. Will you listen? Please, sir.
Sorry, but please leave me be. I don't have time for you rowdy children.
Hey, you little...
No, we apologize for our lack of manners. Come on, Skull. We should leave.
What the hell's up with that guy? Did he really have to be acting all high and mighty like that?
To be fair, you walked up to him and said,
Hey, dude.
You need to approach this with more tact. Starting the conversation with a quarrel won't get us anywhere. Our approach doesn't matter if he won't listen to us. What are we supposed to do? Let's speak to the people around here. Perhaps we'll learn more about that man's temperament. At the very least, we might get some kind of hint.
I guess that'd be better than nothing. Well, asking for info it is.
And that is what we shall do. Okay, off to the bar. Yeah, going straight there is not a very good idea, as is proven. Well, I'm not going for the front door, but I can.
Yeah.
And of course, it's a different place to the original. Yeah, sure, you have a plan.
Look on your face. Actually, it's creepy.
Oh, don't worry about that. Come on, let's head back to where that former noble dude is. Hey, it's you girls' time to shine.
I didn't think that we were really going with such a simple plan. Well,
There's no way guys lounging by the pool would not check out girls in swimsuits.
I want to go home. Are we really going to do this?
No, it's for our plan. Will you stop saying stuff like that with a straight face? If you guys don't hurry, he's gonna go off somewhere.
Hello. It's a nice day, isn't it?
What do you want?
Would you grant us a letter of introduction to Mr. Shido?
A letter of introduction, you say? I would never give one to some nobodies like yourselves.
A nobody?
I've made my decision to only introduce those with a prestigious lineage. No matter how beautiful you girls may look on the outside, your ancestry cannot be changed.
Yes, that may be true, but... well...
I'm quite charmed to meet you, sir. My name is Ann Windsor.
Ann Windsor?
My father is the descendant of British royalty.
I beg your pardon.
Seriously?
These girls are the daughters of my retainers.
Oh, yes. Lady Ann treats us quite well.
Are you half British, Ancha?
I am.
Your features are definitely different from Japanese girls. One can easily tell at a glance.
People tend to have such misconceptions, but that isn't true. My hobbies include tea ceremonies. Then again, my father forced me to learn that art.
I see. I sense a noble aura that is different from your servants.
Servants?
Lineage is absolute, no matter how much effort a commoner exerts. It is a gap that cannot be filled.
You're absolutely correct. I do feel a little sorry for these girls.
For real?
By the by, about the letter of introduction. If you'd be so generous to grant me one, I'll consider introducing you to my father.
Oh, then, consider it my way of sending my regards to him.
Thank you kindly.
But goodness, do you look great in that swimsuit? And such an amazing body as well. You look like you could be a model.
Oh, no.
Did you make sure to put on sunscreen?
Hey,
As members of prestigious family lines, why don't we get on more intimate terms?
Excuse me?
Come now. You peasant servants should take off. You're making her embarrassed.
Would you kindly stop this?
Want to try on some other swimsuits in my room?
Don't touch me, you perv!
No.
Now that I'm done using you, get away, you creep! This guy's a molester!
What the? How dare you set me up like this?
It's your fault for falling for such bad acting.
Oh, shut up. We're doing this.
Come. Go down.
Time for a shocking introduction. Ah, got it.
Ah,
Ah, nice.
What?
Yep, time for a shocking truth. And that's what you get for molesting my lover.